Hi Leute und herzlich willkommen zu Walking Dead. Ihr seht mich nicht und hört mich die ganze Aufnahme lang über nicht, da anscheinend irgendwas falsch war. Auf jeden Fall war die Webcam und meine Stimme abgespackt und falsch zum Spiel. Von daher hört ihr mich jetzt nicht und seht ihr mich nicht, da das jetzt schon die zweite Aufnahme vom Spiel war und ich einfach keinen Bock habe, das Ganze nochmal zu let's playen. Also nochmal aufzunehmen. Ihr seht, wie ich es gespielt habe und ich hoffe, bei Season 2 wird es anders sein. Und ansonsten wünsche ich euch viel Spaß mit The Walking Dead. Previously on The Walking Dead.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are and I know you're a killer.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! Clementine! No. No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
Come here, sweet pea. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
Then don't meet it, Krista.
What do you think?
Oh, Midge, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? too. Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Please have water. Figures. Better.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
That's my gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
None of your business.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Homie,
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We need to find a group. People we can trust. We've been on our own for too long.
Trust? You think you can trust someone out here? Not now. Not anymore.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Can we make it that far?
Maybe. I don't know. We just need to keep moving north. We sure as hell can't stay here.
Hi, Miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn.
get hurt. Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys.
Who the fuck do you think you're fooling?
Lion bitch.
Clementine, run!
Hey! Get the fuck over here! Now! Fucker. Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get the fuck over here! God damn it!
Thank you.